Is it true that when you landed at Minnesota, you said, "This is great. It reminds me of home." Because Pennycook's a shithole too. Is that true?
Aye. Somebody said that. It was the snow. I can remember going there. And it was weird because Minnesota, see, in the summer, it's like unbelievably like humid. But there was like one day when I arrived and I was like, I was told like it was humid.
Because you see your face.
I turned up and I was like, it's fucking snowing. What's going on here?
Did you turn up with your flip-flops?
I had shorts, pure Nike shorts and that. I went and spent money on some Nike shorts. I didn't buy things, eh? I had Nike shorts and I was thinking, yeah, I'm gonna show the Minnesotans I can wear some Nike shorts and that. Pure buzzing with myself. Freezing cold. Felt like an arse.